Rick Hardy guest star for Banks and Company, SWV. You gotta go downtown. Hey, no problem. Ladies first, though. All right, now. Check it out. Looking for Carlos Hurd. License plate number?
Yeah, 786.
No. We're looking for JPP 786. JPP 786. Carlos, come on, man. You got like 15 minutes to call me. At 591 wins, 591-9467. I'll give you $107.50 in cash, man. Come on, Carlos, from WGCI. We play the hits.
How can I?
Episode 5, WGCI, for the hits. Rick Party, guest star for Banks and Company with the fresh new hit from Brandy. It's called Baby, Baby. Yeah, you know how it goes. GCI, we play the hits. That's a fresh new hit from Brandy. It's called Baby. We're part of guest star for Banks and Company. The Carol Man on support. How you doing, man?
Hey, what up, man?
Hey, did you see her last night on the Jay Leno show, man?
Yeah.
Ooh.
How old was that child?
She's like, what, 15 or something like that? Oh. My boy, Arrogant, he's a young guy. Arrogant, by the way, yesterday was his birthday. Happy belated birthday, man. Love you like a bro. Didn't say happy birthday to you, man, but listen. And this guy's like in love with Brandy. So, you know what, Eric, next time she comes to Chicago, I'll make sure she sees you, man, for your birthday. It's going to be great, man.
How old is he?
He's like, she's 15, he's like 20. Yeah.
Uh-huh.
But he's not, you know.
Next time she comes back in a couple of years, Eric.
Right, so, you know.
Yeah.
Anyway, what station plays the hits?
GCI.
Who's this?
Carlos Hurd.
No, I don't believe, man.
Huh?
All right, what's your license plate number?
JPP.
What kind of car do you drive, man?
Celebrity.
And what's your license plate number again?
JPP.
Uh-huh.
786.
What year is the car?
86.
Carlos.
Yeah.
You got the money.
Hey, thank you.
My man, $107.50. You know when you called just in time, man.
Did I?
Yeah, you called just in time, man. So when did you hear us call your name on the radio?
About 20 minutes ago.
Oh, too soon.
Your line's been busy.
You were trying to call.
Yeah.
No, we were saying call 591-9467. Well, anyway, you've got the money, okay?
Okay.
Enjoy it, man. And thank you for making us Chicago's number one radio station again.
Okay, thank you.
107.5 WG. Juicy Fruit. 10 sweet calories, one sweet, juicy choice.
GCI, it's Rick Party, guest star for Banks and Company. Hey, if you're a winner for the Budweiser Soul Train Music Express Trivia, well, listen, you may be the grand prize winner. You know, go to L.A., watch the Soul Train Music Awards, stay close to the radio. Here goes Anita, Body and Soul, GCI.
What have you done to me? I can't eat, I cannot sleep.
It's 107.5 WGCI. We play the hits.
He greets his father with his hands up. Rehabilitated slapping. Glad to be the man's child. The world is different since he's seen it last. Out of jail, been 7 years, and he's happy that he's freaking back.
107.5 WGCI for the hits. Rick Party, guest star for Banks and Company. And check out Boyz II Men. This guy's chalked up another recording record. Now, with their latest album, too, it tops the 5 million mark in sales. And the Recording Industry Association of America says that it ties their own record for the best-selling R&B album recorded by a group. Now, their previous album, Coolie High Harmony, you remember that one with, It's Your Heart to Say Goodbye. It hit the 5 million within 18 months. And these guys are going to the top. Unbended Knee.
Darling, I can't explain.
Hi, I'm Nathan Alexander Poole Morris.
I'm Michael Bass McCary.
I'm Sean Slim Stockman.
And I'm Wanya Squirt Mars.
And we're Boyz II Men.
We're in the house with Rick Party on 107.5 WGCI.
Yeah. They play all the hits.
When is your national, Ken Kosicki?
Yeah, may I speak with Ken Yarder, please?
Hold on 1 second.
All right. Hello? Hello?
Hello?
Ken Yarder?
Yes?
How are you?
All right, and you?
How's work going?
Who is this?
Suppose I'm calling you to tell you that you're the grand prize winner for the Soul Train Music Awards in L.A.
Really?
What do I do?
Huh?
What do I do? You won!
Really?
This is Rick Party at GCI. You're going to the Soul Train Music Awards, March 13th in L.A. Hello?
I'm still here.
Are you there?
I'm on the California kids.
Congratulations, okay?
Thank you.
Listen, you just won, all right?
Okay.
Soul Train Music Awards, take your camera, take your autograph book, take your high heels, take everything, girl, because you win there, all right?
Okay.
Congratulations, and of course, it's a Bud thing. Thank you for making us Chicago's number one radio station again.
Thank you.
All right, now, I'm supposed to call you at home, right?
No.
Boy, she's just really excited. She's about to faint there, Gene.
She didn't believe you.
She's like, oh, my goodness, I can't take no more.
She's like, no, please, no more.
I can't take no more. Now, I'm looking out the window here. Wait, hold on.
And what do you see?
I see lots and lots of traffic.
Where?
Okay, first of all, okay.
You're hallucinating.
No, first of all. I've got to go home. I've got to take, like, the Lakeshore Drive. How's it like around McCormick Place? You got any reports or any accidents or anything like that?
Not right there. But you're not leaving for another hour, Rick, so I don't know. What you asking for now?
It is another hour. You know, I'm thinking at this time, I usually leave home and come to work.
So you're just now waking up. Is that where you've been for the last couple hours?
Exactly.
Uh-huh.
But how's it looking out there, though?
Right now, on southbound Lakeshore Drive, we're just heavy around Oakwood and 57th Street, about 18 minutes from Monroe to Marquette. Northbound, headed up to Hollywood, also 18. There is a disabled bus blocking the right lane just past North Avenue. On your Eisenhower trip, headed outbound, we jam at Sacramento. That's a pretty nasty one. 46 headed out to Mannheim, inbound 24 minutes. On the Kennedy, headed to O'Hare, 34, 12 to the junction. Express lane's worse, so stay out of them. Inbound 31 from O'Hare on into downtown. Your Edens either way, about 25 between the junction and Lake Cook Road. The outbound Dan Ryan, not bad. Locals and Express jam at 51st. We're at 29 from downtown to 95th Street. The Stevenson to the Tri-State, 38. Your Tri-State itself, heavy southbound around 159th to 163rd. A few pockets on the north end. And if you're coming in or out of Indiana, well, actually just coming out of Indiana toward Illinois, you have backups on westbound 8094 from 65 to Grant and then Calumet Avenue to the Calumet Expressway. And as far as the tollways go, they're just building through the plazas. This look at traffic is brought to you by Moo and Oinkware. Bags of fresh pork neck bones at 39 cents a pound. Pig feet, 49 cents a pound. IBP chitlins, $3.49 a pail, or 3 for $10. Loose chitlins, 79 cents a pound. And hand-clean chitlins, $12.99 each, or 3 for $11.99 each. I'm Gene Sparrow with Shadow Traffic. I'm 107.5 WGCI.
If you're in Evergreen Plaza, 95th and Western, and downtown Chicago, Aerosmith Shoe.
Thanks for making us Chicago's number one radio station. This time, it's a double three-peat. 107.5 WGCI-FM Chicago. We play the hits. Number one.
This is C.C. Peniston, and I'm hanging out with Rick Party, and you ain't nothing but a sweet thing.
You ain't nothing but a sweet thing, yeah. And I'm a little more every day. So good day, I'm aiming the things. Maybe I'm all so right. I'm in the mood. I want you forever. I'm in the
WGCI, we play the hits, Rick Party, guest star for Banks and Company, and we play the $1,000 hits coming soon at GCI.
Wasn't too long.